The clock is ticking on a possible shutdown of the federal government if Congress and the president can't agree on a budget cut by this Friday. Now, if that happens, the impact will be felt all the way from Washington to right here in Kansas City. And that's because the federal government is the region's biggest employer. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney is here now with a look at how a shutdown would affect people here. Michael?
So how big is the biggest employer in the Kansas City metro? 38,000 federal employees, 145 agencies with offices sprinkled all over the metro on both sides of the state line. This could have the potential of a shutdown, having a great impact on a lot of people around here. Maybe the best known federal center is here, the Richard Bowling Building downtown, where hundreds of federal workers are wondering.
I think everybody is pretty much up in the air. And everybody's on pins and needles. It's just a matter of, it's a lot of uncertainty.
Here's a few things that may affect you if the federal government shuts down. Your income tax refund could get stalled. Social Security checks will go out, but applications for the future would be uncertain.
I heard they would be delayed. I'm not sure what the contingency plan is, if they would have, if essential staff would be there to keep that service going.
That's Pena's opinion. He works for Social Security, but he doesn't speak for them. Now, the same may be true for a wide number of federal health programs and new Medicare applications. Home loan applications won't proceed if a federal agency's involved. Your trip abroad could be clouded. Passport application work will stop. And the Army Corps of Engineers, which supervises the Missouri River and many major construction projects, is still waiting for guidance. Federal workers won't get paid, and that hurts the local economy, and their gadgets go dark.
We're not even allowed to work on our Blackberries or take our computers home because we're supposed to be shut down.
And a shutdown would impact more than the 38,000 federal workers.
Well, I'm a contract worker for the federal government, so I would definitely be out of work.
And supposedly there is a very intense fight underway even this evening in Washington, a fight mainly among bureaucrats at the various federal agencies. All of them want to be deemed as essential employees so that they would work through any shutdown, as opposed to being deemed as a non-essential employee and subject to a furlough. Only in Washington. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Michael. The White House says President Obama will have another meeting with congressional leaders tonight in an effort to avoid a shutdown this weekend.